Hey guys, got another video here for you. Again, it's to do with bass lines and that electro house sound. This is a nasty sort of bass line. Very simple, just get into it. It's just basically using the Togo audio line synthesizer, the new one, the Noise Maker plugin. This thing, it's free, works on both Mac and PC. It's just amazing. It's such a good synth. It's, you know, like I say, it's free, and you can just get a really good sound out of it, you know, with all the different parameters and stuff like that. And anyway, I made this from a default patch, came across it, and I thought this was quite a nice, really kind of dirty, gritty sound, and it's a little bit different, and I'll just show you why. So here we go, here's our default patch right now. First thing with the oscillator one, bring that down to minus 24. Here's a little display here, it shows you the readings for all of these knobs and the dials and stuff like that. So bring that down to minus 24. Actually, we need to make this a pulse wave. Okay, put it on pulse. And the only other thing we have to do with oscillator 1 is bring pulse width down to, here we go, 0.33. Just having to remember what I actually wrote down. Oscillator 2, leave it on saw. Now this is the part that I don't ever do. For some reason I put it on, I left it on minus 8 semitones, and normally you wouldn't even bother with that. You leave it obviously on a 0, 5, 7, or 12, you know, as your semitone setting. But for some reason, 8, I just found 8 and I tried to work with it, and it came across the sound, and you hopefully will like it. So again, oscillator 2, leave it on saw, put the tune down to minus 8. I ended up putting the fine down to 1120, and again, this FM knob is awesome. Put on that 0.45, like so. So those are the two oscillator settings. Again, the main thing I reckon about the sound is in oscillator 2 here, with the FM knob and the tuning, the semitones put it at negative 8, which is very strange. Anyway, the master section, pull the sub off. We won't need that. You'll see why. So grunty anyway. Bring oscillator 2 up so you can hear it. I put the portamento up, just, you know, it gives it that kind of electric house sliding feel. So the portamento about 31 or something like that, anywhere around there's fine. Ring mod again, this is going to help give it that nasty sound. Put that on about 90-ish, that's what I had it on. Leave it there, that's fine. I think that's it. It's a super cool, it's a really, really good sound. Yeah, I hope you liked it. And I hope you can use it really well in some of your songs. Any questions on anything, fire away. Again, I highly recommend the synth, it's free. And you can make some seriously cool bass lines and lead lines, just like this one here. And I'll just give you an example, actually, of using this sound in a bass line that I've just, in a bit of a groove I've been making. So this is just the bass line by itself, and then I'll play you the whole thing. It's really cool and it sounds really good on the big speakers and stuff like that. It's just a really, really nice grunty bass line. Perfect for electro house.